pipes for the road. I mean, look at this thing. Got two pipes for the smaller ditches, and there's the big one. As you can see, should be hopefully plenty. Reminds me, I need to get some pictures of the big tree, because shirts are coming soon. Going to get some shirts with the tree on it, some shirts with the farmhouse on it. I don't know. I'm going to talk to Chris. We may do a limited edition shirt that's got the dozer working on the farm, running some trees over or something. I don't know. We'll see. See what he's feeling up here. So he hasn't graded over here yet. I mean, root raked it, but that's about it. They're going to do some cleanup behind the farmhouse that still has some trash over there and get rid of it. The mess where the bricks are will just stay. That's my deal. We're going to reuse the bricks that were the old chimneys that were falling apart. Since we started and since the last video, he's added in 2 feet of dirt in some areas. So it's way smoother than what it was, and it had this big lull in the middle, and that's gone. It'll be step one. Pond getting there. He'll have the pond done this weekend, I think. So got some good drone footage of all that, and a little bit of GoPro footage. So I'll probably be out here putting seed on it next week, just putting down some basic stuff to hold back erosion. So I just finished being the cameraman for Let's Dig. So you will see that before you even see this, but this is the part where I just finished doing the filming. Woohoo! This is so much nicer now. I mean, I'm walking, he smoothed all this out. It's so much better. Gonna want to eat our chicken. There's the grain. Dig a little bit of it away at a time. Keep working backwards. And then the dozer comes in and moves the dirt out. So, there you go.